Obviously, they can use any programming language that works on the Raspberry Pi,
which is pretty much anything.
You can even scratch, basically.
Which is very amazing.